Just by virtue of your existence, your brand exists.
Laferne is an adventurous leader, a deep thinker, a person who's always looking for the yes.
And the purpose of this particular segment is to start working on getting specific about what your brand is.
A person who looks for possibility, looks for options.
If I were to ask you to give me 25 descriptors of who you are,
I see Laferne as a person,
what you do,
who is always looking for,
and the value you deliver,
an option, a solution, a goal, something that makes it seem possible.
How many of you could immediately do it without hesitation?
That's who Laferne is.
What makes Laferne different from other professional speakers is she really knows how to connect with her audience.
I go to my family for inspiration. My mother, who has walked through some challenging experiences in life and has done very well at grooming her children for success, she inspires me. My father, I could see the sparkle in his eyes when he saw me. That inspired me because from a very early age, I knew I had something to offer. I felt like it when I entered his space. I come from a family that is comprised of four generations of business owners. I could look around the world and see many leaders, and there are some who really inspire me, but on a different level. There's nothing like seeing someone you know, whose space you've been in, whose influence has touched you deeply, that is inspiring to me. So that's my family, the leaders within my family. I think that's the greatest gift that's been given to me.
I think she's a real person, and I think she has real life stories to tell, and I think people can relate to that, and that's what makes her so dynamic.
Knowing your core values, knowing your strengths, the things you do better than most.
I want to come in with practical concepts that have a powerful impact on your organization. Something that when you leave, you say, I can take that. I can use that idea. I can apply it today. I don't want you to live in a business environment where you have all of these great ideas and lots of books up on the shelf and notes from the conference, but you don't have anything that you're implementing. I am all about execution. How do you take what you have and turn it into real results within your organization? That's the difference.
Very, very smart, intelligent woman and able to take complicated information and really make it easy for people to understand.
Because there's something I understand about who I am and what I do. It's not about me. It's about the results that I'm able to help others experience. And I come into every client situation with that same perspective. I appreciate and respect your expertise. I respect your knowledge about who you are and what you do. Allow me to come in and bring a unique perspective, challenge the way you do things, help you think about them a little differently, and get to an outcome that can have a significant impact on your organization. That's what I'm committed to doing for you.